What is going on, lads, and welcome back to another trading method on my channel. But before we get into this video, lads, let's try and smash 30 likes once again on this video, and also remember to subscribe if you are new to my channel. But it is insane, I have hit 3,000 subscribers. A massive thank you to Daily Trading Tips. He has helped me out so much. If you don't know who he is, make sure you search him up on YouTube. Go and subscribe to him. He has just hit 9,000 subscribers and he has helped me out so much, and I can't believe I've hit 3,000 subscribers. So now we're going to be on our road to 4,000 subscribers. You guys are just insane, honestly. Thank you so much. But today I have got a gold chemistry styles method, and what you want to be doing off the bat, guys, you want to put in gold, and this first one is with the hunter. So you want to put the max price of around 3,000 coins. You want to keep lowering this down and see if you can find yourself a nice open bid. So, I mean, a nice buy now, sorry. So, what you want to do is keep refreshing, see if you can find any. If that doesn't work, you want to do this. So, it's kind of two methods in one, sort of, that you can try out. You want to put the max price of 2k, and you can find so many open bids on Hunter players. You can see how many open bids there are right now. So, what you want to do, guys, if you have the watch list space, which I hope you... Well, you probably should if you clear out your watch list. You can see I've got players in my watch list from previous methods, etc., and from trading for the series. But you want to add all these guys to your watch list, and you want to, before the about a minute before they're about to expire, guys, you want to go out and check out roundabouts what their price is. So if they go in Negredo eggs, for example, you can see he's on a 1,700 coins bid right now with the Hunter chemistry style on him, and I'm going to check out what he's actually going for right now, and you can see 4k there. Around 4,000 coins, see if there's any cheaper as we go along. I think it's so around 4,000 coins is his cheapest, and there are two open bids with Hunter on. So if we can win those for around 3,000 coins and sell them on for 4,000, we are making ourselves around a 600 to 700 coins profit after tax, which is an amazing method to use, guys. And you can see me trying out this guy who plays for West Brom, who is Nigerian. You can see how much he's going for, and that is a nice deal right there. And you can see how many deals you can find by using this Hunter method. It's kind of like two methods in one, because you can find it on buy nows, and you can also find it on bids if the buy now one doesn't work. And then you can just go back to the buy now one whilst you're waiting for people to, like, well, for the time to kind of roll down. If they've got like 10 minutes left, you can wait until they're on the last minute. But if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you smash that like button. Honestly, if you are new, please do subscribe, because a massive thank you to everyone for me managing to hit 3,000 subscribers. That is all we've got, lads, and I will see you all next time.